welcome to our channel Gravity Coaching Center. Quantitative Aptitude Chapter Average, question number 65. The average age of the boys in a class is 18 years and the average age of the girls in that class is 12 years. If the ratio of the number of boys and girls in the class is 3:2, so then the average age of the class is what? So in this question, the average age of the boys is given 18 years and average age of girls is 12 years and the number of ratio of the number of boys and girls is 3:2. So first of all we let the number of boys and girls be, let the number of boys and girls be and girls be 3x and 2x, boys total age equal to boys total age equal to its average is 18 into 3x equal to 54x and girls total age equal to its average is 12 into number of girls 2x equal to 24x. So find the average age of the class. So therefore average age of the class equal to 54x plus 24x upon number of boys and girls 3x plus 2x equal to 28x upon 5x. So here xx cancel and 78 by 5 equal to 15.6, so which is the years, which is the required answer. So the option C is the correct answer.